Hey, welcome to allabouttailtest.com. Just with this video, I'm going to explain the forehand flick. So as explained before, with the ready position, we start in our ready position. For the forehand flick, with the short ball, we need to step in. For right-handers, we need to step in with our right leg. So for left-handers, you'll step in with your left leg. But I'll just demonstrate for right-hander. So firstly, look short step with the left foot, and then get under the table with your right leg. And then with the flick, start with your back near close to the table, with a slight bend of the arm, so making sure that your head gets close to the ball, then the back just travels upwards and forwards, over and through the ball. So starting from the ready position, I'll step in, taking the ball quite early, or top of the bounce, depending on the